Real quick before the video begins, our goal is to hit 400.
What the fuck?
We would have liked to hit 400, but it seems we already hit 1,000. So thank you very much for joining us on this dysfunctional journey of reaching 1,000 subscribers. Let's see if we can get to 2,000 subscribers, and it might even give away some this week. Thanks again, and enjoy the video.
Now we have the quest for cheese, too.
I can't believe it, dude.
Following the journey of Wallace on his great quest. That had Duvernay.
What the fuck, dude?
Find Gromit. Nice.
Excuse me, lads. Have you happened to see my dog Gromit?
Oh my god, Lancer sing.
Rubbish.
What a load of rubbish.
God damn it.
Hey!
There you go.
I'm the ant.
I tried to Kermit, but to fail.
Whoa, my dad doesn't let me say two-tier swear words.
Okay. There's the most pointless sign in the game. It's not as if you don't know where you're going, lol.
This is just making me want...
I won't
hold that thought for a bit.
I liked how the music stopped when he looked at him.
Yeah, right as he looked at him, it was insane.
That's some rubbish.
Anyway, what
I think a British person made this.
Yeah. My name is Big Yoshi. I may not be able to look it.
Too slow.
Luigi's Mansion music.
My slow in the sewer.
Get used to it. There's Mickey. Anyway, what I was about to say was, that song.
Oh, I get it.
Can the game please just let me? Okay, cool. Anyway, what I was about to say was, is that Lancer theme makes me, like, just want Deltarune Chapter 3.
Yes.
Like, I'm so, like...
I hope it doesn't get released, like, Christmas. I hope it's sooner than that. They said this year.
That's true.
And it's already August.
Congrats, you passed Pizza Town.
It's not even the right color of turtle. Like, the belt and stuff.
I mean,
do they all like pizza? I don't know. I've never seen the shows.
I think they all like pizza.
Oh.
Yeah, they all do.
Oh, it's a bop.
Mario Sunshine. Yeah, me too, Squidward. Was all
Hey, SpongeBob. I heard that big noise say you here. Must travel forth into the town.
This is a crazy image I'm looking at right now.
What?
SpongeBob, I'm talking about Big Yoshi while Wallace is there.
Oh.
Oh! I didn't know the creator was so base. Love me some Conker's Bad Fur Day music.
Wallace, welcome to our small town. I hear you're looking for your dog, right? I think I saw a dog around here earlier. Oh, no, wait. I was mistaken, a dog for your mother. Oof.
Oof.
What the
fuck? Default dances on you.
Yeah, my feelings are hurt, bro.
That's an oof.
Fuck is that?
That's Baldy.
It's Baldy.
Baldy's Bussex. Oh god.
I'm just gonna move on my day.
Yeah, I might wanna just...
Is that Minecraft villager? Is that Brian?
I was just gonna say that.
That was a total sim.
Brian, what are you doing?
Is that Vine Sauce Vinny?
I don't know.
Is that the man from the lemonade stand? You didn't
forget about our tape, did you? No, that doesn't sound like him.
No, the guy like way across the... Whatever.
Oh, across there? No, that's Bob Burger.
No, the other guy.
What are you talking about?
At the stand, the lemonade stand.
I can't tell.
I can only assume that's the man at the lemonade stand. Well,
I guess we'll never find out.
We'll never find out.
Wallace has been burned at the stake. Hey, didn't forget about your date, did you?
Tristan, breathe.
I'm breathing.
How are you doing this?
Easily.
That's one response.
There we go.
Burger of Bob's.
Since the ball appeared, we've had customers at all. I won't be able to feed my family.
I won't be able to feed my family anymore. Oh my god.
Damn, you said that. That sounded very similar.
Yeah.
Fucking Billy.
It's fucking Billy.
What the fuck?
Please,
up,
please walk away from him so he stops asking. I can't believe I won't be able to feed my family anymore.
Police station. Gotta
go to jail. What does that say over there? Nice big empty open area. Feels relaxing, huh? No? Oh. Pause.
That's not a word.
That's not a word. FBI, open up! Court.
We got a car.
This
man?
Is fucking the core. The core music.
Yeah.
Honestly, good. Deserves to be in there.
It's fucking Grogu.
Oh my fucking god, that can also stay in there too.
Hey, Peter.
Oh my god. Of course!
I can't believe it played headstrong on me like that.
Wrong song, but...
Oh no, that's... what's that fucking song? Oh, cool.
Paralyzer,
headstrong. That's the...
That song is an absolute fucking...
Of course.
Anyway, what I was gonna say was that song's an absolute banger.
It is.
I got a kidnap about an hour ago. You're a little late, but you can try looking for a clue or two when continuing down the depths of the forest.
It should have made it so it just said, and they don't stop coming in. Actually, that would have been annoying.
No, that would have been better.
Oh, this I'm probably going to get a copy, right?
If you don't, that would be a fucking surprise.
Oh no.
Oh my god, it's Peter.
It's Peter Griffin.
Holy fuck. Lois. Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Holy fuck. Lois. I'm coming.
What is this song? Why do I recognize this song? What? The Wall of Flesh?
What is
I'm
happening?
The only person here that will get this.
No, I know. I played Terraria.
Oh, wait, you played Terraria before.
And I played it.
And you played it.
Well, everyone here knows Terraria.
Well, shit, I guess I'm just a fucking dick. Bad gun. This is an insane Roblox hobby.
Really is.
I can't believe Peter was actually the Wall of Flesh.
What is this song?
It's the Wall of Flesh boss music.
Oh.
usually it's almost impossible to hear because the sounds are so much fucking louder. You know, I just gotta take a moment to appreciate the amount of effort that goes into this shit.
Dude, that's why I thought about the fucking, the meme Dream Supreme. Like, that fucking dude put a lot of effort into that post.
Like, it's insane to me. And honestly, it's inspiring. What the fuck? Who?
Jesus?
Oh my god. Plants vs. Zombies music.
Yes.
It didn't really work with the music, but
yeah. Also,
oh, if I'm still crucified, also good luck.
I don't know what this music is, but it's a bomb.
That was definitely not how they intended me to do that.
Yeah, probably not. I think it might be. No. Anyway, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say something.
You know, this music is up.
No, I was gonna talk about the Plants vs. Zombies music. There's like a specific song. Like, I can't listen to the Plants vs. Zombies music without thinking about the one song. Young Fly on the track.
What?
Have you guys ever heard of that?
No.
The guy whose actual, like, producer tag is, like, is just the N-word.
No.
No, I have not.
You're
a real fan if you
recognize this music. So it's either Lil Big Planet or Tearaway. I thought Lil Big Planet, so this might be a...
It might be Lil Big Planet.
I played that shit religiously.
You don't recognize it?
No.
Okay.
So it might be a Tearaway song, unless they have another game besides those two.
Oh, look, it's Prince Kenny.
That's not Princess Kenny. We can't understand what he says.
Yeah, that's fake.
You did it. Oh.
Oh my god. What? I don't remember Wallace saying that. Also, Undyne music. You know, I just remembered you brought up the concept of two-player Undertale.
Yeah.
After hearing all this Undertale music, it kind of...
Do you try to play two-player Undertale?
Maybe. I'm like, you know what? I don't think I've played that game since, like, 2016.
Isn't the last time you guys played it was together?
Yep.
That's true. Yeah.
You hit switch of one of two. What if you fell off right now? You think that's a skip? Well, what's going to happen regardless?
I don't even have anything to say. I'm just watching with intent.
Yeah, I'm just kind of waiting for...
His actual gameplay is...
It just reminds me of Roblox. That's it.
I mean, yeah.
Shit, fuck, get they did it.
Woo!
Oh.
What a recovery.
Nice,
now fall off. Yeah. Time skip.
The cheese!
Oh no! The cheese!
What?
What the fuck
and
was...
And then he just dies. Thank you.